Hello guys and welcome to another video. So, first off, there was few technical difficulties in the video. First off, there was no game sound, and then for some reason there was game sound but no Discord. OBS was just messing around, so I decided to just remove both of them, and it's gonna be like just game with music. So I hope that you're gonna enjoy it. It's really relaxing and chill, so it's pretty entertaining, to be honest. The tournament itself was really fun. There was a lot of action, so you're definitely gonna enjoy watching this. And yeah, I'm sorry for the technical difficulties, but OBS just trolled me and the music could be a bit loud at times because I almost lost the entire editing and it turned into entire sequence, so I couldn't really edit the music and turn it down. So I'm sorry for that as well. But now you can just sit back, relax, and enjoy this 1 hour of Elver content.
Just to feel young, moving away to the sea. Moving away, can't you see? Sand in your feet, feel the breeze in the summertime. Stars in the sky, one dime for the first time. Moving away to the sea. Moving away, can't you see? We'll drink any by the ocean, it's our favorite potion. Come on, baby, let me tell you one time that our days will never end, yeah. No, our days will never end, yeah. No. Off your seat, clap your hands to the beat. Grab your champagne glass tonight. We toast to freedom in the Caribbean, yeah. In the Caribbean, yeah. Dan. Smoke. Fire it up, let our lanterns paint the night sky red. Paint the night sky red, yeah. We'll drink any by the ocean. It's our favorite potion. Come on, baby, let me tell you one time that our days will never end, yeah. No.
Empty hearts and neon lights, they're playing with my mind. Gotta get out of here tonight. Oh, I wanna run out. dance and start and fight. Turning truth to lies. Gotta get up, stop wasting time. Yeah, I wanna run off and fly. And I'll tell myself it's fine to be alone. Just to find somewhere that finally feels like home. Oh, oh, oh. I hate all this overthinking. Oh, 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 oh. The more I swim, the more I'm sinking. We'll be right back. hear those things, then shut me out. Got no clue what you have found. Other rose in thorns, but you cut me down. It's wrong, I can't be right. I
And well, as you just saw, that was it for the whole tournament. We had so much fun, it was very, very enjoyable to play. If you want to participate in such tournaments, then I'm gonna leave a link to Wes's Twitch and his Discord where you can join such tournaments and events in future when he makes them. And another thing, if you wonder if we did actually get the prize money, yes, we did. But the thing about that is there was only 8 teams who were paid and the rest were free. So instead of 500, it was 240 split in 3, which was 80 per person. So yes, we did actually get the winnings. And that's about it. I'll see you in the next one.